Is the screen visible? सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बालरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृत वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहना भवतु सहनं भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माण विजाति पुरो हिलाघश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुमहदेवमात्मवृत्तिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्येऽं शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः श्री चिद्गणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेव अन्नमत्वं इति मे निश्चितामतिः जात्याद्यध्यास कर्म हेतु ज्ञानी तद अभावश्च सो दिस दीज विकारास विच हैव बीन डिस्कस्ड दीज षड विकारास आर देर अध्यस्त इन आत्मा रियली आत्मा इज अजात और अजह आत्मा वेर एज दी जात्यादि विकार जन्म इत्यादि अस्ति जायते वर्धते इत्यादि ऑल दीज विकारा षड विकारास आर अध्यस्त इन आत्मा दे डू नॉट अफेक्ट द आत्मा देयरफॉर ज्ञानी हु नोज द आत्मस्वरूप ही डज नॉट हैव दीज विकारास इवन द अज्ञानी डज नॉट हैव द विकारास बट अज्ञानी हैज तादात्म्य संबंध विद दैट विच हैज विकारास देयरफॉर ही डज नॉट नो दैट इट इज एन अध्यास देयर बाय दे बिकम द कर्म हेतु Whereas for a jnani, knowing the swarup of the atma, he knows the adhyastha vikaras, vikaras as adhyastha, and thereby he does not have these vikaras really considered as one's own. He has never considered, after jnanotpatti, he has never once thought himself as a karta bhokta, because he has no shad vikaras. Only if janma is there, then other vikaras are possible. They can lead to karma. For jnani, basically, jnani does not have any adhikara in karma. He does not have these adhyasas. That is the reason. Atmani jati ashrama avastha avasthanam adhyasa karma hetu. And these, earlier we have seen shad vikaras. Here jati is not janma, but janma krita jati, the categorization. So ashrama avastha, all that, those can also be included. Here that is particularly dealt with as atmani jati ashrama avasthanam adhyasaha karma hetuhu. So shadvikaras starting with janma. Then janma as a brahmana, kshatriya, vaishya, shudra, those are also jatis. Therefore, jati and then ashrama, brahmacharya, grahastha, vanaprastha and sannyasa. All these ashramas are also adhyastha in atma because atma does not have varna or ashrama. So, jati can be taken as varna there. And these become karma hetu otherwise for an ajnani. Tatta jati ashrama avasthanam anurupataya. भिन्न भिन्न कर्माणि शास्त्रेषु विहितानि सो फॉर ईच पर्टिक्युलर वर्ण एंड आश्रम देयर इज शास्त्र विधि सो शास्त्र सेज दिस शुड बी डन दिस शुड नॉट बी डन सो विधि निषेधात्मक शास्त्रम दैट शास्त्र प्रिस्क्राइब्स कंसीडरिंग द वर्ण एंड आश्रम ऑफ अ पर्सन सो भिन्न भिन्न कर्माणि विहितानि तस्मात् जात्यादीनाम अध्यासा कर्म हेतु ओनली इफ वन कंसीडर अर्लियर वी हैव सीन दैट ओनली इफ वन कंसीडर्स वनसेल्फ एज अ कर्ता एंड कारक भेदास देयर बाय बीइंग पॉसिबल कर्म इज पॉसिबल इनफैक्ट दी द्वितीयत्वम द्वैत भावा बीइंग देयर कारक भेदास बीइंग देयर एंड द्वैत भावा लीडिंग टू लिमिटेड फीलिंग ऑफ oneself whereas wanting to complete oneself becoming purna one has kama one has raga dvesha and thereby one does karma either to get something what one does not have or to take away something that one does not want thereby adhyasa has always been karma hetu specifically when you consider the shastras then particular varna has to be taken up as one's own then alone there is karma possible one should consider oneself as belonging to an ashrama so I am a grihastha I have to do something I am a brahmachari I have to do something these are all superimpositions these are all kalpita by shastra because the varna ashrama are drida samskara manushyatvam itself is a drida samskara let alone the varna within the मनुष्य जाति बट शास्त्र सेज दैट बुद्धि बीइंग नेसेसरी इट केटर्स टू दी मनुष्य अलोन दैट इज व्हाई शास्त्र टॉक्स अबाउट जाति डज नॉट कंसिडर मनुष्यत्वम विच इज ऑल्सो अ जाति सेपरेटली एंड इट डज नॉट डिस्कस दैट सो मच सो बिकॉज शास्त्र इज केटरिंग टू मनुष्य who can use their buddhi and then consider what is the difference between manushya and another manushya do vichara and then get to advaita jnana yadyapi jatyashramastha dehasyeva dharmah only when the earlier jati is there which is the manushyatva jati on being जात पुरुषः सो इफ अ पर्सन इज जात मनुष्यः देन अलोन द अदर जातीज कैन फॉलो सो फर्स्ट मनुष्यत्व जाति देन इन दैट विच वर्ण देयरफॉर दैट जाति देन आश्रम अवस्थाज आर ऑल पॉसिबल आश्रम एंड देन अवस्था त्रय दीज आर ऑल अवस्था त्रय इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल ओनली वेन वन कंसिडर्स वनसेल्फ एज having janma what is really having janma is sharira even the sukshma sharira one does not know unless shastra tells a person that sukshma sharira has been there you have been associated with it janma is association of that sukshma sharira with stula sharira otherwise one knows that this deha is born that deha being born in a particular varna one considers oneself as belonging to that varna and therefore a jati but they are really what dehasyeva dharmah jati ashrama and avastha traya all these are deha dharmas they are not the atma dharmas karminascha dehe atma buddhir nasti kintu saha deha bhinnam eva atmanam kartaram manyate who is this karmi this is a vaidika karmi वैदिक कर्मी नोज दैट आई एम दैट आत्मा हु इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दिस देह सो ही नोज देह भिन्न एज वन सेल्फ ऑल्दो विद तादात्म्य संबंध ही डज द एक्शंस बिकॉज ही इज अ कर्ता सो दिस हैज बीन मेंशनड अर्ली थी पूर्वम उक्तम अदरवाइज वन विल नॉट डू वैदिक कर्म बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द वैदिक कर्म फलास आर नॉट गोइंग टू बी इन दिस जन्म So the bhoga will be in another janma with another sharira, and that sharira being different, and one wanting to have bhoga in that sharira, that oneself is different from the sharira. So brahmana, kshatriya, vaishya, shudra, varna, eva jataya, iti uchyante. Brahmacharya, garhastya, vanaprastha sannyasa, ashrama, balya, kaumara, yauvana, vardhakya. वार्धक्यानी अवस्था सो अवस्था त्रय इज दी जागर स्वप्न सुषुप्त that can also be considered, but particularly here in the Tippana, Balya, Kaumara, Yauvana, Vardhakya, these are all called as avasthas. Although Balya avastha, Kaumara avastha, Yauvana avastha, they can be antargata in these ashramas. But there is no one-on-one, because one may remain in one particular ashram. One can remain a brahmachari throughout the life and then still have Balya, Kaumara, Yauvana, Vardhakya, all these avasthas. So it has been mentioned earlier that even a karmi, Vaidika karmi, knows the difference between sharira and one's real atma. He may not have the advaita jnana, but he knows that I am different from the sharira. He thinks oneself as a samsari jiva. Tasmad atmani jatyashrava avasthanam pratiti karmino opina yujyata eva. So if a karmi also thinks, Vaidika also thinks, then he would also be able to understand that this jati, ashrama, avastha, these all belong to the sharira. I may be a brahmana now, I may have been a kshatriya earlier, why I may not have been a manushya earlier, I may not remain a manushya earlier, I may become, if I do papa, I may become a prani by adhogati, pakshi, prani, ityadi, kita. If I do punya karma, then I may become a devata also. So the sharira has a particular jati, including manushyatva, devatva, kitatva, ityadi. And being born as a manushya also, there are various varna jatis. These are all related to the stula sharira. I have nothing to do with that. This is something that even a karmi will understand if he thinks about it. So jati ashram avasthanam pratiti karminaha api na yujyate eva. He cannot consider oneself as having varnashrama, and kartrutva bhava, which is there, is due to the shastra telling the person that you do this particular karma for this phala. And it has to be done with a particular sharira only. For if a person is desirous of a particular result. So brahmana cannot do some karmas which are prescribed for a kshatriya. Rajasuya yajna cannot be done by a brahmana. And so on. So one has to associate with the sharira for the karma, because shastra gives a particular karma for a particular jati, and then brahmachari cannot do a particular karma, he has to become grahastha. Agnihotra is prescribed only for a grahastha. Therefore, one has to get married if one has to do that karma. So these are all taken into account looking at the shastra. So shastra is actually making the karma valid. It is linking the karma with the phala. It is encouraging a person to do karma in a right manner to get the right result. So dharma is taught by shastra, and finally it is not the commitment of the shastra. The commitment of the shastra is to show you your own real swarupa by prodding you to act in the right manner, and over a period of time this raga dvesha will go away, chitta will become shuddha, and jnana will be possible. Advaita jnana will be possible in that kind of a shuddhantakarana. Jnanotpatti will be possible. So that is the real purpose of these karmas also. But anyway, karmi also knows that he does not have a jati really. Ityadi jatyadi. He is associated with that. He finds himself in that sharira which has jatyadi. Tathapi karminaha deha vyatiriktasya atmanaha aparoksha jnanam nasti. When he inquires into it, when he looks into the shastra, then he knows that I am different from the deha. But aparoksha jnana isn't there. Although atma is ever aparoksha, but he has no aparoksha jnana in the sense that he cannot separate out oneself as that atma which is not associated with any deha. cognitive needs. So aparoksha jnana is not there, paroksha jnana is there. What Shastra says, he agrees with. Due to Shraddha, he agrees with the Shastra, but he has no aparoksha jnana. Kintu Shastra janya paroksha jnanam asti. Dehe atma jnanam aparoksham asti. However, whenever someone talks about the Deha, he considers it as being talked about me. When a person calls out the name, celebrates the birthday, it is all the Sharira Dharma. Sharira being born, if someone says that you are too short or too fat or whatever, then the person thinks that it is being talked about me, not about the Sharira. Thereby, everything that is going on with the Stula Sharira, automatically due to Tadatmya Sambandha, is considered as one's own. That is aparokshataya. That is not paroksha. Shastra telling the person that you are different from the Sharira, that is paroksha. Whereas everything associated with Sharira as oneself is all aparoksha to that karmi. Yadi karminaha dehatiraktasya atmanaha aparoksha jnanam syat tadat ajnanam dehe aparoksha atma jnanaya, sorry, aparoksha atma jnanasya. Tada tajnanam dehe aparoksha atma ajnanasya virodhi bhavet. Sorry about that. So, if at all this Vaidika karmi had aparoksha jnana of dehatirikta atma, he has paroksha jnana, shastra janya jnana, however, it is paroksha. If at all he had aparoksha jnana as aham atma asmi, sharira bhinna atma asmi, sharira tirikta deha tirikta atma asmi, if that jnana had been aparoksha, so when he has paroksha jnana, what is it? He says that Shastra tells me that I am different from this deha. He does not say that I am different from the deha. He is not clear about that. Although Shastra says it, he says that Shastra says it. I do not have anubhava. This is another way that he would express that I do not have anubhava of this atma, that I am, which Shastra separates out from the deha. I still consider myself a deha. Everything with the deha, every dharma of the deha is my dharma. So this is how I have aparoksha jnana of deha, but I don't have aparoksha jnana of deha vyatirkta atma. If at all this karmi had deha atirktasya atmanaha aparoksha jnanam, then what will happen? Syadyati tada tajnanam dehe aparoksha atma ajnanasya virodhi bhavet. Jnana, this aparoksha jnana is opposed to aparoksha ajnana. This ajnana is also aparoksha. This aparoksha ajnana will be opposed with aparoksha jnana. Paroksha jnanasya aparoksha jnanena virodha nasti. So paroksha jnanasya aparoksha jnanena virodha nasti. So you can have paroksha jnana, aparoksha jnana can be there, may not be there. Tasmat deha bhinna kartratma jnanam dehatma jnanam chaiti dvayam api ekasyeva yujyate. So this aparoksha jnana of the deha and paroksha jnana of deha atirikta atma, both are existing together. There is no virodha between them. Thereby, what is happening is deha bhinna karta. I am deha bhinna kartru. So deha bhinna kartratma jnanam deha atma jnanam cha iti dvayam api ekasyeva yujyate. So he knows that atma which Shastra talks about, but not as akarta abhokta. He knows that atma that Shastra prescribes the rituals for through a particular deha parokshataya. And he knows that deha which is used as a tool to perform the karmas prescribed by the shastra paroksha aparokshataya. So aparoksha deha jnana and paroksha karta bhokta atma jnana is together. Iti dvayam api ekasyeva yujyate. So he considers himself as both. One is paroksha, other is aparoksha. Atra drishtanta de. An example is given. Shiladarvadi nirmita murtau shastrajanyam parokshaṁ ishvara jñānam asti. So there can be a question as to how can aparoksha atma jñāna and paroksha deha jñāna, aparoksha deha jñāna and paroksha atma jñāna. But here in atma jñāna has to be considered as what jñāna? It is aparoksha karta bhokta atma. Not akarta abhokta advitiya atma. The karmi here has paroksha jnana of that atma which is karta bhokta. So the example is given for a purva pakshi who may ask as to how can paroksha and aparoksha jnana be together. So one example is given. शिला दार्वादि निर्मित मूर्तौ शास्त्रजन्यं परोक्षम ईश्वर ज्ञानमस्ति शिलादि ज्ञानमपि अपरोक्षमस्ति. When you are looking at a मूर्ति in a देवस्थान, you are looking at a मूर्ति. There that मूर्ति, whether it is made up of stone or it is made up of wood, you look at that मूर्ति and you know अपरोक्षतया, you know प्रत्यक्ष जन्य ज्ञान is there as to this is शिला or this is दारु इत्यादि. सो परोक्ष ज्ञान इज फ्रॉम द शास्त्रस व्हिच सेज दैट देयर हैज बीन अ देवता इनवोक्ड इन दिस मूर्ति. ईश्वर, ईश्वर हैज बीन इनवोक्ड इन दिस मूर्ति इन अ पर्टिकुलर फॉर्म विद अ प्राण प्रतिष्ठा. यू हैव अटेंडेड द इनॉग्रेशन ऑल्सो, यू हैव अटेंडेड द पूजा, यू हैव अटेंडेड द प्राण प्रतिष्ठा स्थापना ऑल्सो. सो यू नो दैट देयर इज ईश्वर देयर. So Ishvara Buddhi is there, which is Shastra Krita. That Ishvara Buddhi has Shraddha. In that there is Shraddha also. So I know that I am standing in the temple in front of a Murti, which is Sakshat Ishvara. Thereby I follow all the rules. But I also see this Aparokshataya, I see the Shila. Which is what the Adharmikas or Non-Dharmikas, those who are Avaidikas, they see idol worship. But what we are doing is Ishvara worship. However, we also know that there is a stone, murti carved out of stone, because Pratyaksha Jnana is also there. So Aparoksha Jnana, which is Shastra Krita, Shastra Janya Aparoksha Jnana of Ishvara Buddhi in the Shila is also there. And Pratyaksha Jnana of Shila is also there. So there is Pratyaksha Jnana is Aparoksha. So Aparoksha Jnana of Shila and Paroksha Jnana of Ishvara, both are there. I don't see Ishvara directly there. I have Ishvara Buddhi in that. In Salagrama also Vishnu Buddhi is there. That Vishnu Buddhi is Shastra Krita Paroksha Jnana. Paroksha Jnanina. Whereas the Salagrama seen there is Paroksha Jnana. Pratyaksha Jnana. It is Aparoksha Jnana. So I know that Salagrama is what I have right in front of me. It is Aparoksha Jnana. And Shastra tells me that I have to have Vishnu Buddhi in it. So that Vishnu Buddhi, Ishvara Buddhi is what? It is Paroksha Jnana. They are both together. Shivalinga is there. Shivalinga that I see is Pratyaksha. So Aparoksha Jnana. And Shastra tells me it is Shiva himself. So Ishvara Buddhi is also there. That is Paroksha Jnana. So both are together. That is explained here. Tayor Jnanayor Nasti Virodha. There is no opposition between them, they can both be together. Ekasyeva purushasya dvyepi buddhi bhavataha. Ishvara buddhi parokshataya and shila buddhi aparokshataya, both are together. Rajyau yasya sarpa bhinnatva jnanam aparoksham jayate, tasya aparoksha sarpa bhrantir nivartate. However, in the Rajyu sarpa example, where sarpa alone is seen, Rajju is not seen. When Rajju Jnana takes place, Rajju yasya sarpa bhinnatva jnanam aparokshan jayate. सर्प भिन्न रज्जु इज देयर तस्य अपरोक्ष सर्प भ्रांतिर निवर्तते. दिस सर्प इज नॉट थ्रू सम अदर रिविलेशन. Nobody else has told him that there is a sarpa there. Shastra definitely does not say it. So nothing else or nobody else is a source of this jnana. So for him, it is pratyaksha. So the sarpa bhranti, sarpa jnana is a bhranti. Why? It is not prama. It will go away in time. Go away in time through inquiry when someone shows him the Rajju as Rajju. When Rajju jnana takes place, that time sarpa buddhi will go away, sarpa jnana will go away, therefore it is aprama. So it is bhranti. That sarpa bhranti, because it is without anyone or anything else telling him, that sarpa bhranti is aparoksha. So aparoksha sarpa bhranti hi nivartate. Katham? Sarpa bhinnatva jnanam aparoksham yasya jayate tasya. Tada. So when he knows Rajju as Rajju, which is different from the Sarpa, meaning there is never a Sarpa. That if you, whether you say that Sarpa was nothing but Rajju, Rajju was never the Sarpa. So Rajju was always different from that Sarpa, but Sarpa was never different from Rajju, even when Sarpa was seen, because Sarpa never existed. So Rajju yasya sarpa bhinnatva jnanam aparoksham jayate. Someone tells him this is Rajju. He does not say you are saying this is Rajju. If he says that you say it is Rajju but I see sarpa, so long as he thinks that someone else is telling me it is Rajju but I am sure that it is sarpa, so long that jnana is paroksha jnana. Rajju jnana is paroksha. That has no opposition to this aparoksha sarpa bhranti. There is no virodha. But as soon as he sees Rajju as Rajju, that is aparoksha jnana. So aparoksha jnana and aparoksha bhranti, which is also aparoksha jnana, aprama rupa, cannot be together. Paroksha and aparoksha have no virodha, but aparoksha and aparoksha, when they are opposed, they have virodha. अनेन च अपरोक्ष भ्रांतेः अपरोक्ष ज्ञानेन एव विरोधः परोक्ष ज्ञानेन न विरोधः इति नियमः सिद्धः. As long as Rajju jnana is not there or it is there parokshataya, aparoksh sarpa jnana sarpa bhranti won't go away because there is no virodha. As soon as Rajju jnana becomes aparoksha, this अपरोक्ष सर्प भ्रांति cannot stay. So stronger one, stronger aparoksha will have virodha and it will counter and wash away the weaker aparoksha jnana. This is the niyama. It is established. तस्मा देह भिन्नस्य आत्मनः परोक्ष ज्ञानम् देहे अपरोक्षात्म ज्ञानम् च एकस्य कर्मिणः युज्यते. It is possible for a karmi. Tadidam jnanam, tadidam jnanadvayam api karma hetu. So what is really karma hetu? There has to be dehasya aparoksha jnanam, karta bhukta atma paroksha jnana is also needed, which is deha bhinna. Both together jnanadvayam idam karma hetu. आत्मा देह भिन्नापि कर्तृरूपः इति ज्ञानं कर्म हेतुः. सो आत्मा देह भिन्नः, इवन इफ वन हैज ज्ञाना दैट आत्मा इज देह भिन्न, स्टिल इट बिकम्स कर्तृरूपः एंड देयर बाय कर्म हेतु. देह भिन्नापि अकर्तृरूप कैनॉट बी कर्म हेतु, देन कर्म अधिकार इट्सेल्फ इज नॉट देयर. बट कर्तृरूपः देह भिन्नापि आत्मा, that atma, although different from deha, is a karta. That jnana will become karma hetu. If I say that I am deha vinna atma, but I am an akarta, then it cannot be a karma hetu at all. One who considers oneself as akarta has no adhikara in karma, let alone it become karma hetu. Karma is there for a karta. If Kartrukaraka itself is not there, where will the Karmakaraka come from? At the most, you can have Karmani Prayoga and say that something is getting done. You cannot have Kartari Prayoga that I am doing it. In the Karmani Prayoga, if someone asks, all this is getting done by what? There is no answer there. By what? Guna Guneshu Vartante. I cannot claim with the Tritiya, Karta in the Tritiya say that Maya, Maya Kriyate Karma. I cannot claim that if I am not a Karta. So, Kena Kriyate? Kaihi Kriyate? If at all that question arises, then if at all it has to be answered, then this is the Vyavastha where Guna Guneshu Vartante. This Jnani who is not a Karmi cannot claim that I am doing the karma because he is not a karta. So tadidam jnanam dvayam api karma hetu atma deha bhinno api kartrurupaha iti jnanam karma hetu bhavati tachya atmanaha kartrurupena jnanam bhrantihi. In that aparoksha jnana of deha, tadatmya sambandha is there of that atma, therefore all the deha dharmas are superimposed on oneself, therefore tachya atmana kartrupena jnanam is not real, it is bhrantihi. That jnana of atma being karta, the kartrutva dharma is adhyastha in atma, therefore that atma known as karta, atma jnana as karta, is bhranti, it is not prama at all. Vidushastu sa bhranti nasti. However, a vidwan does not have that atmajnana which is kartrurupa atma. He does not have kartrurupa atmajnana. He has deha bhinna atmajnana like a karmi as well. But the jnani has deha bhinna akarta atmajnana, akartra atmajnana. He does not have deha bhinna kartra atmajnana, kartrurupa. Therefore, Vidushastu sa bhrantir nasti. He does not have that jnana which is aprama as a bhranti. Tasmad Vidushaha nasti karmadikara. Since he is not a karta, he knows that atma which is not karta at all. Therefore, he cannot have any karma. And this jnana is aparoksha to the vidwan. देहे अपरोक्षात्म बुद्धिर यदि स्यात् तदा देह धर्म जात्याश्रम अवस्था प्रतीयेरन. इन द केस ऑफ द ज्ञानी आल्सो द जाति आश्रम अवस्था प्रतीति इज आल्सो पॉसिबल ओनली इफ देयर इज अपरोक्ष आत्म बुद्धि इन देह. एट द मोस्ट यू कैन से दैट ज्ञानी हैज परोक्ष आत्म बुद्धि इन देह एट द मोस्ट बिकॉज इट इज प्रारब्ध कृत. Someone else says that, you know, addresses the person jnani in such a manner, thereby he associates. So, dehe aparokshatma buddhir yadi syat, tada deha dharma jatyashrama avastha pratiyeran, sacha dehatma buddhir vidushaho nasti. The vidwan does not have atma buddhi in deha aparokshataya, kintu brahmarupena atmana aparoksha jnanam asti. He has aparoksha jnana of atma, which is Brahma Abhinna. So Brahma Rupena Atma, Brahma Rupena Aham Asmi. Tasma Jatyashrama Avastha Bhrantye Abhavad Api Vidushahana Karma Adhikara. So both which were talked about here, Tadidam Jnanadvayam Api Karma Hetu. For a Karmi, there is Jnanadvaya. One is Aparoksha Jnana in Deha, and another is Paroksha jnana in deha bhinna kartru rupa atma. The jnani does not have deha bhinna kartru rupa atma jnana, which is paroksha. He has deha bhinna akartru rupa atma jnana, which is aparoksha. He also does not have the requirement, second requirement of dehe atma buddhi. Aparokshataya, he has none of that. So he has neither of the requirements, therefore also he does not have karma adhikara. अहम उपासको देवः उपास्यः इति बुद्धि उपासनम् सिद्ध्यति इति बुद्ध्या बुद्धोपासनम् सिद्ध्यति सो देयर इज अ बुद्धि नीडेड व्हिच बिकम्स द कारण फॉर उपासना व्हाट बुद्धि इज नीडेड ओनली थ्रू दैट काइंड ऑफ बुद्धि द उपासना इज पॉसिबल द बुद्धि नीडेड इज अहम उपासकः देवः उपास्यः आई एम द उपासक एंड द उपास्य कर्म On what should I do upasana? That is this deva, devata. Through that buddhi upasanam siddhyati. Vidushastu upasya upasaka bhava pratitir nasti. Due to this aikya jnana, there is no kartru karma bheda possible. There is no karta, there is no karma. There is no devata separate from oneself. Therefore, upasaka and upasya bhava, that kind of bhava is not possible for a विद्वान मे देहादि संगातः देवस्य देहादयश्च स्वप्नवत् कल्पिताः दिस कर्ता उपासक इज आल्सो भ्रांति इज आल्सो कल्पिता एंड देह देव आल्सो इज कल्पिता सो मे देहादि संगातः इन दैट आत्मा वेयर दिस उपासक इज टॉक्ड अबाउट दैट उपासक इज कल्पिता इन आत्मा That upasaka has a deha, dehadi sangata. So the deha which the upasaka should be having, that itself is kalpita in me. And the devata also who is upasya, for that upasaka who is kalpita, is also kalpita. Where? In that Brahma, Brahmatma. सो मे देहादि संगाता देवस्य देहादयश्च स्वप्नवत् कल्पिताः ब्रह्मात्मनि एकस्मिन्नेव ब्रह्मात्मनि चैतन्यम् एकमेव अस्ति दैट चैतन्य रूप ब्रह्मात्मा इज वन इति विदुषः निश्चयः सो विद्वान हैज दिस निश्चय अतश्च ज्ञानस्य उपासनस्य च विरोधः देयरफॉर ज्ञान एंड उपासना आर विरुद्ध कर्म एंड Jnana are viruddha, upasana and jnana are also viruddha. You cannot have samuchaya between jnana and anything else, be it karma or upasana. So we'll see more in the next part. We'll stop here. Sukha nityam swaprakasham vyapakam namarupi adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher drukyatya nirmala param sarva vedanta vidyam pratyak paramaha tadevahannamattu nityam inishchitamatihi tatsatu. Stay.